Baby in the market. It seems to be a big market. Baby is standing near a fruit shop. What does she see?
I can see some delicious fruits in this fruit shop, like apples, grapes, and let us see some examples of different types of fruits.
An apple. Papaya. A pineapple. A watermelon. A melon. A banana. A banana grows into a banana tree. It is a fruit which has very rich iron content. Strawberry. Strawberries are used in making cakes, milkshakes, and ice creams. Grapes. Now, let us learn a little about vegetables. A potato, a beetroot, a carrot, a radish. They all belong to a family of root vegetables.
Root vegetables are vegetables which grow below the ground.
Tomato. Lady's finger. Brinjal. Cabbage. Cauliflower. Spring onions. And onions.
Wow! What a lovely cake shop! It's smelling good! With lot of cakes!
Welcome to my cake shop. So, what would you like to have?
I would like to taste a pastry.
Children, I hope the visit to the market was interesting and you must have learned a lot from it.